A Kentucky priest is removed from his parish after allegations he inappropriately touched two minor high school students. Father David Glockner is a priest with the Glenmary Home Missioners. That's an order that ministers to rural Appalachia. Two girls made the allegations yesterday while working on a service project in Lewis County. Father Glockner has been removed from a parish there and recalled to the Glenmary headquarters here in Cincinnati while the allegations are being investigated.